okay with you. You're telling them that God's going to supply, and they're like, okay. Yeah, but I felt that way. You talk about weight. You talk about a weight in the spirit, and God keeps telling you, not yet. Not yet. But I want you to know God delays. You're in God's waiting room. As I'm telling you right now, God is telling somebody in here today that it's just God delays. Stop trying to rush God. He said, don't rush me in the things that I'm doing. I'm taking my time on purpose. I'm trying to remove some people and put the right people. See, you're gonna get the wrong judge. You're gonna get the wrong count. You're gonna get the wrong individual to sitting there. You're gonna get the wrong person standing there. And the Lord God said, but if you just don't mind waiting, just wait on the Lord God. He said, let the shift take place. Let it take place. That thing, and it's divine. Because see, as I said with David, David didn't ask to remove Saul. David waited until God removed Saul. Mm-hmm. Nobody could say, well, she was praying for that to happen. No, the devil is a lie. I'm praying for the will of God, for the appointed time that he had for me and mine. And as long as you're praying like that, no devil in hell don't care what they tell you. You didn't pray for that. I'm just being obedient, and I'm waiting upon the Lord. They say, you acting like you got a million? I'm going to get that.
Jesus!
I'm going to get it.
Jesus.
I'm going to be the lender, not the bar. I'm going to be there.
Yes.
I'm going to be there. When I put my hands to do, things are going to start. Ideas are popping out. And yeah. Why? Because it's what he told me. But I'm going to have to wait. You see, in your waiting room, it tears down all pride. It tears it down. Because see, some of us, God said, the reason why I exploded you the way you need to be exploded right now, explode. I didn't say exploit, I said explode. The reason why God didn't explode you like you need, because he said, big eye would get in the way. You're going to start thinking you did it, so.
Yeah.
So I'm going to make sure that it's just me. That whatever you have, you know, the Lord did that. The Lord did it. I'm not that smart. Matter of fact, I'm struggling right now just with the alphabets. Don't mean it. God is so he knows how to do it all. And that's how God will break it down. So that's when you know that it's not you. Yeah. That it's God. And he'll, sometimes he'll tell you, I'm tearing down pride. Because the moment, you can say that, but anybody who's worked their salt and anybody's walked with the Lord God, you start praying for a lot of people, you start doing this and that, all of a sudden flesh said, oh, you did a good job. If you don't back up and say, wait a minute. The Lord God did it. Don't you get no credit?
That's right.
I can't do nothing. Just a vessel. But see, flesh will start saying, all of a sudden, nobody told your own mind. Oh, I'm preaching right there to somebody. So you're doing the work of the Lord God. He said he may still have you waiting because he's making sure big eye gets out the way.
Yes.
When you realize that you have no control, whatever he does it through me and he does it to me.
Yes.
That's it. I can't take, I will not share his glory. I will not, I'm not even able worthy of it. So whenever you get to that mindset, guess what? You're getting ready to receive it. You're getting ready to receive it. As I'm closing, lift up your hands and stand on your feet in the name of Jesus. The Lord God's telling you it's in God's timing. It's in God's timing. It's God delays. God's delaying some things on purpose. Some of you might as well get comfortable in God's waiting room. Get comfortable. Father God, as I come, lift up your hands for the blessing. Father God, as I pray this word over your sons and daughters, your kings and queens, and every individual that's watching, and every individual that's receiving in the name of Jesus, that Lord God, that you've given them this word, Lord God, that it's just God delays, that it's your waiting, your time period for them to wait upon you, Lord God, that the vision is for an appointed time, that things will come to pass. Oh, Lord God, as I'm praying for every individual in this house and in the houses that our hands are lifted up, that Lord God, that this vision is for an appointed time. Everything that they set before you, you said that you promised them that they would, that it would come to pass, but it will be in your timing. So Father God, I'm taking it right now, and there's an anointing for waiting in the name of Jesus. There's an anointing for waiting. I send it out there again. There's an anointing to wait in the name of Jesus. We're not rushing in any area. That Lord God, we just said thank you, Lord God, because we know that it is a delay, and it is not a denial. I seal it right now in the name of Jesus. And we said amen.
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 Come on, give it to the Lord. Hallelujah. Open up the altar. For anyone that's standing in the need of prayer, and for individuals that are saying, wait a minute, God, I didn't know how to act in the waiting room. If that's you, the Lord God said, it's time for you. you, look, the deliverance is here. Come and be honest and say, Lord God, I'm in your waiting room. I need to behave a little bit better. Yeah. Though the vision tarry, I'm going to wait for it. I'm going to wait for it. I thank you, Lord God, I'm going to wait for it. In the name of Jesus.